Hello guys, welcome to Pulse Experiment. I am going to show you today how to remove a ball pen instantly from our hand. So take a ball pen and a phone cleaner or a laptop cleaner. Then you have to, if you are writing like this, now I am just scribbled like this. If you write by mistake here, you have to remove it instantly. You have to take it and spray it 2 to 3 times. Now just rub it for a minute. After that, look here, it's very lightly, it is there, so you have to rub it like this. After this, you have to clean it in a cloth. You can clean it in a towel or any cloth. Look here, not even a single mark of a ball pen in my hand. So you can do this easy method. So it's very easy for us to clean it instantly if you are in any work or in any time. Thank you guys. Please subscribe my channel Paul Experiment and please share, like. If you like this video, please click the like button and the bell button. Thank you.